I don't. And I've given you Michelle.
What shall I say? This girl is just something. Uh-huh. Imagine. Acha, come look show me.
Imagine you mess mama apa. You mess mama apa. You mess.
Never want to drop nothing. You want to never sing again. Never want again. You want to never sing again. Never sing again.
Acha, I say.
Yes.
Sauti yako
inafanya
MJ. I'm sorry,
but I'm sorry.
Magical.
MJ's distress.
And I pay
for
$20,000
and
I gave you a discount.
$20,000.
We ain't that cheap.
And currently, Moga has given me a down payment of $50. So technically, you owe me $19,950. Yes, you do. Yes, Morgan.
So, see, we are from Lingona, raising Misha free.
Ebu asked her, why is she charging me? And she's your auntie? She's your auntie.
Let me tell you guys something. Huh? Let me tell you guys something.
Tell them.
Family is the people. Please leave my bamba alone. It's private. Family are the people who can take advantage of you the most.
Preach, girl.
So,
preach.
If you can get paid by your family, preach. You better get paid. Do you know how many followers this boy has?
Preach.
I'm sorry. He has a lot of followers. Let's just translate it to dollars.
Especially
do you know how many followers this girl has? She goes, almost 1 million followers. That should be almost $1 million. So, it's not a lot of money. Just pay her.
MJ's wondering. MJ.
They're actually annoying you.
Hello, crying. We got you.
Yeah? Sorry, mother.
Go.
Not you. I think there's too much noise in the house, so she's even getting annoyed because she's confused. Huh? Not you. Okay. I'm sorry, okay?
Guys, it's a full house. Wow, everybody is everywhere.
Okay.
Huh? No. Y'all are back.
Hey, you make me feel like a rebel, but I will not give you a reason.